Hi guys, it's Sayei from the Letter and Response group, and I'm so happy to be here with you once again for another session. This time, the Letter and Response group is going to work a little bit different. I'm going to explain you. For example, you're going to learn hand lettering. Don't worry, you're going to have all the guides, the printables, and everything you need to learn hand lettering. But on the other side, we're going to customize an object. So you can give it as a present to someone, or you could keep it to you, whatever you want. And you can choose whatever surface you want to customize. For example, I chose a wood box and I painted it. I draw the hand letter. I hand lettered the verse Matthew 5:14, which goes with the Congress. But you can choose whatever you want, for example a mug, or maybe a flower pot, or maybe a notebook cover, or your Bible cover. You can choose the object you want. Just make sure that it's a hard surface so you can draw easier. Okay, so what you're going to need is at least a pencil, a rubber, your brush pens if you have them. If not, don't worry. And if you're going to customize some object, like it's a plastic surface or maybe a wooden surface, I highly recommend these acrylic markers. They are from Royal Talents and they work so good on almost any surface. You can find them on many art shops. I don't know if they are in all the countries. I guess they do. So that's all for now. See you on March 12th. Bye guys.